The holy grail of fishing is to catch a grander, the legendary 1,000-pound marlin. To see just one in a lifetime is incredible. But at the Great Barrier Reef, we encountered several over 1,000 pounds. But there was one fish that dwarfed all of the others. You could wait 10 lifetimes to see a marlin this big, and I wasn't going to miss a second of it. I would not leave the deck for anything, and I mean anything.
I am literally pissing my pants now. I've been hanging on to this for about the last half hour, and mate, I'm not going anywhere. Oh! Ah, it's big! She is a big girl!
During this epic high seas battle, no one could have predicted how this would end.
Look at her! Look at her! Got some hits going through the rod tip now. Our worst fear looks like it might have happened. The sharks might have got it. You know, you look at this, just look at the mass. I'm gonna get down next to it so you get some idea of the size. Look at the mass of this animal. It's huge. And you'd consider something like this to be at the top of the food chain, an apex predator. But look at this, I mean this. To think that something like this got eaten by another fish, it's incredible. I mean, I can barely move it. I mean, there's its bill, it's thicker than a baseball bat. I mean, I wouldn't even make a prediction of how big this fish was. It's huge. We had it so close, so close. Just inches away from a gaff shot earlier on. Hey, and that's just the power of nature, I guess. You wouldn't think anything would get more big and powerful than that, but look what happened to it. Bittersweet ending, really. More bitter than sweet.